What's up, YouTube? CR Buke, and this is a video that I promised you guys, the second in the series of Let's Try Inform Maikon Leite. This was a game last night against guy on my friends list, Traley Gunner, with his Spain silver team that you could see on the screen. And I got out to an early lead here, trying to get the ball in with Maikon Leite, and he fouled me, so I got a free kick. Brought Abreu in. He got a yellow card for it. And then we'll see the result here in a second of what happens on the free kick. And then he goes on an absolute tear after I score this free kick, and just goes up huge on me. And I was really getting frustrated after I scored this one goal to go up 1-0. The Spain silver team is very pacey, very tough to defend. There you go, Abreu banging in the free kick. But we go, and we're going to his first goal, I believe. And actually, there'll be a replay of that free kick here. And then we'll go to his first goal, first of many goals for him. And then you'll watch Maikon lead the comeback. So here we go. I don't want to talk too long, so I actually have to go back to work. So I will just let the game audio speak for itself. You guys watch the highlights. Let me know what you think. And appreciate you watching the video. Leave likes and comments. If you're going to dislike, tell me why you dislike it. Don't just be an asshole and do a dislike for no reason, as a lot of you guys do. So anyway, sorry the commentary's so short, but I gotta head back to work, so I wanted to get the commentary on at least before I head back to work and get this video saved. So take a look at the video. I'll let the game audio take over from here, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace.
He scored with a chip of a very tasty variety.
So difficult.
That's a good header.
Goal! Fantastic header!
Well, he is such a danger when the ball's in the air. That's a great header.
Well, it was
it out. How does he cut that out? The goalkeeper not...
They've got in to score here.
That's a great moment for them, because that probably has decided the game.
I think so. Totally.
Well, they are losing, and it's easy to spot one. And he won't get it back that easily. Ah, great defending. What a powerful shot that was, and it flew into the net.
Well, it's the old saying, holds true, if you don't buy a ticket, you do not win the raffle.
Oh, it's just gone wrong for him at the vital moment. And here it is. They've linked up well, and he takes the shot, and there it is, the goal. Be dangerous to rule them out, and that really proves the point.
Well, they've got it in their locker. They've produced comebacks before. Might would be seen.
Joe. He's in here. They could be in for a goal. And here's the shot. Oh, it's the post. And the shot at the end of it. Coming up now, a corner. Well, often the percentage example of how to slide tackle successfully.
He's got space.
Oh, and they're level. They've done it late in the game. This is a side you just cannot write off. They keep on going.
Yeah, they're a nightmare to play against. You think you're safe, but not against this lot. Oh, the momentum is with them now, isn't it? Having come from behind, this could be a famous win if they can grab another.
4-4 here. Referee didn't stop it, didn't have to. They've still got the ball. Well, that's it. It's level at the end of 90 minutes. Definitely looking the worst for wear. Good piece of tackling then.
Great chance. And he's put it in the back of the net. Well played here by them, because they've got the lead in extra time. They've had to work so hard for it.
Well, they were brave as well in possession. They took a chance and they've got the reward. Just goes to show, Martin, keep on going till the last minute and you might just get your reward, and they have here, it seems.
You had, and there we are. The referee has brought a halt finally after a terrific game that's gone into extra time.